dear friend, we go back a long way, and every time I approach Sabya for a finale, it's always, it's a collaboration that is beyond the finale. He obviously understands the brand, understands, you know, what makeup means to the Indian woman, and really comes at the collection from a very different perspective. So what you saw today was truly illuminating, and we're very, very proud to have him back at the finale.
Thank you, Purnima. I would just like to say I was lucky because I don't think Kareena will look as beautiful as this ever, because it's a very special moment for her. I'm not taking credit for it. It's the law of nature. But thank you. It was a very stressful show because it was outdoors. I was just praying that it doesn't rain, and it didn't rain. It was perfect weather. And thank you from Bombay for coming. And I would just like to say that, you know, working for Lakme has always been a homecoming because it's the brand that discovered me as a designer, so I always feel very special when I come back here. It's like coming back home. And it's the first time that I've actually worked with Kareena, and I look forward to many, many more times. And thank you, ma'am, you're very gorgeous. And thank you, everybody, for being so nice. Thank you.
As Purnima said, there's not one, there's two. And it's a very, very iconic moment, and who better than to do it for one of my most favorite brands, Lakme, and of course, the maestro himself, Sabyasachi. We really not had the opportunity to do a film together, but I think this moment, thanks to Purnima and Lakme, has been so special that now there's proof that even the little one will always remember this moment. It's engraved in history. For me, it's actually the most, I'm actually quite emotional because this is the first time that actually we've taken the ramp together. So it's a moment that I want everyone to cherish. It's an honor to actually walk for Sabyasachi because I think, I would like to say that he's a designer. I'd like to call him an artist. He's truly, he makes paintings and he makes his people who wear his outfits look like a painting, like a Renaissance painting, and I feel that, I feel like I truly am kind of, I don't know, I feel honored to be actually even in this outfit right now. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We will now open the floor for questions.
Are boom! Mike!
I'm never scared. I'm always happy and confident. And I think this time there was a lot more excitement
Ravi,
and
nervousness,
but I think it was a lot of fun.
Without mic.
Sania, देखो केबल आ रहा है. केबल आ रहा है क्या? अरे आगे करो माइक माइक ऊपर
Always been a big fan of Kareena. We were almost supposed to do a film together, which never happened. And there was another film that didn't happen. And I was becoming a little superstitious with it, might not happen, but I'm very glad that this is one of the gems. And what else can I say? I'm very honored because I think she's quite the darling of the nation, and now even more so. And this is going to be a very, very special moment for me. So thank you.
In such a massive scale, so many models walked the ramp for you. So could you please tell us more about this?
Well, it had to be grand. It's a grand finale after all. The pressures of showing in Bombay. But thank you. Thank you for liking.
Different this time is not such alag tha ki aap ek hi nahi do log separate dekh sakte. definitely
the cause is very, very special, and I think it speaks a lot for Lakme to have us walk the ramp. I've been a brand ambassador, but I think the spirit of the show, what the brand stands for, I think a true Indian independent working woman, I think that's what we kind of represented today in a very, very grand way. And I'm seeing the reaction, the euphoria, I think, yes, I mean, it was amazing.
Karina, it's very unusual for mom to be walking the runway.
Mike, upar.
That's what I started asking, but I said, mom, please, and pregnant women also walk. I don't know, I can fly as well, so isn't it normal to do that? For me, it's absolutely normal, I think. I don't know why everyone, you know, keeps asking this question.
Okay, next question.
Hi, Sabir, Kalpik here from iCalpik.com. Very, very unique styles, especially in the first half of the story. Your styles were very different because, you know, they had Western silhouettes and the work at the embroidery banner, it was still Indian. Please take us a little through it.
Well, the collection spanned between the 1920s to the 1970s. The inspiration was Berlin because I wanted to do something that was very decadent. It was inspiration of two of my favorite muses, which is Frida Kahlo and Amrita Shenu. And we did a lot of clothes. You know, a lot of people think that I'm not capable of wearing sexy clothes. So, as I'm getting older, I'm under pressure, but I would just like to say that, you know, the desire to do new things are always kind of arising. But yet, at the same time, it was still a very Sabyasachi moment. And, you know, a lot of people ask me what your inspiration is, but, you know, I think it's about doing the right clothes at the right time, which are beautifully done. And that is the most important inspiration for a designer. Thank you.
I think I was too nervous to even like think about that. I was just focusing on all of y'all.
Since you're royal by birth and marriage, and you're dressed, your costume is amazing right now, you're dressed royally, so it's been a choice. Would you like be in Royal Queen Avatar or live in Palace or just be?
Well, let's say I'm in a palace right now. I'm this outfit. And of course, I think all Sabyasachi's clothes are like that. I think my mother-in-law also is a huge, huge admirer of Sabyasachi. I think, like I said, his craftsmanship is just, you know, the master stroke that he has. So, of course, I mean, and like I said, it's a pleasure and an honor to be, you know, standing here today.
Pretty much the entire
setup
was very surreal and beautiful. Can you tell us about the conceptualization of this particular event?
So I think when Sabir and I talked about Luminate, one of the few things we discussed was about actually the symphony orchestra being here. And having them in the backdrop was really the icing on the cake for us. We're very, very honored to have them. I think the live performance of music is incredibly uplifting, and it illuminated the performance in general. And then of course, this is trademark Sabir. So I think the chandeliers came in with his touch.
हमने कई लोगों से बात की और आपके को एक्टर्स वगैरह से भी बात की तो उन्होंने कहा कि यू विल बी सेटिंग एन एग्जांपल ऑफ फॉर द वर्किंग वुमेन्स फॉर टुडेज वॉक ऑन द रैंप. आपको क्या कहना कि सभी महिलाएं लड़कियों के लिए आप एक एग्जांपल सेट कर रही हैं?
मैंने हमेशा कहा है कि acting is my passion, my work is my passion, and as long as I'm doing what I love, I think that's, you know, the joy is shown on my face, so, you know, I'm going to continue to do it.